A law to limit and possibly ban smartphones in some California schools is heading to Governor Gavin Newsom's desk. State lawmakers passed the Phone Free Schools Act yesterday. The bipartisan bill requires all public schools to come up with a policy by July of 2026 to either limit or prohibit the use of smartphones during the school day. The LA Unified School District has already announced it will ban cell phone use in schools beginning in 2025.